So once we have an acceptable offer, we'll get proof of funds from the buyer. We'll then get their solicitor's details. We get your solicitor's details as a seller. We'll write up the heads of terms. We'll then get the solicitor to write up a draft contract. And from that point, really, this is where we earn our money by chasing up solicitors and making sure that the sale goes through as quickly as possible.